Okay, so we're working on the tripod leg. Oh boy, does that tripod ever extend? Around about there. God, okay. This is tightening. There we go. And loosen that one. Tighten, loosen, tighten. Loosen. All right, there we go. Down like a son of a day. All right. Let's loosen. There we go. There's our tripod now. Okay. Tighten that a bit more. Okay. So where's our instructions? Our instructions tell us, okay, all three legs should be that level. Okay, place the accessory tray on top of the tripod center leg brace. Thread the tray into the threaded hole in the center of the leg brace. All right. Problem. What are we saying here? Place the accessory. Okay. Properly assembled, the accessory tray should appear as pictured above. Okay, so that is how it's properly assembled. Locate the equatorial mount and place the base of the mount through the hole in the center of the tripod mounting. From underneath the tripod mounting platform, thread the attached mounting bolt into the hole in the bottom of the equilateral mount. I see. There we go. Mounted. Thread the latitude adjustment screw into the equatorial mount until it is touching the inside of the mount. So we've got this bag here. Thank you. think that's enough for now.